Wow. War and peace.
I know, right? I'm trying to educate myself.
You're doing it the hard way.
What's the easy way?
You know.
This is brutal.
The idiot's guide to Russian America.
Yeah, do they have that here in the prison?
I didn't know they had War and Peace.
There's a whole library.
I've been in here 10 years. That's the first I heard of it.
Have you not read a book in 10 years?
Mostly I just sit and I think. I think my thoughts.
I don't know, Jose. That sounds a little lazy.
Yeah, well, I wasn't the hardest worker on the outside, you know? That's kind of how I got in here.
All right, fellas. A little glock for you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Cheers, you know? Mm. Some of the guys I'm in with are more talkative than you, you know? It helps me pass the time.
I mean, I'm not here to help you pass the time. I'm here to get out of here and educate myself.
Well, I'm just saying that I've been in here with guys and we have more conversations. They're not always, you know, reading.
Well, you know, how about this? I got another book that I already finished. You read this, we have a conversation about it.
It's like 1,000 pages.
Are you going anywhere?
So, tell us how you came to write The Idiot's Guide to Russian Literature.
Well, I just want to say thank you so much for having me on your show, Glenn. I wanted to be on your show for a long time. But as for my book, I just realized that trying to even pronounce the author's names, it really just trips everybody up, you know? Dostoevsky. Is very tough, so if you just put D-man, you can just start to abbreviate everything, and then before you know it, Anna Karenina is just A-K-A, and you can pretty much explain the entire theme and the entire plot in about 5 tweets, which is about 700 words.
And would you care to tell us about your Idiot's Guide to theoretical physics, Natasha?
Again, you know, it's just, maybe I shouldn't say this, but, you know, theoretical physics is just theory. So really, is there really any, you know, need to know it? So I thought, you know, you could truly just explain all of physics theory otherwise in 2 tweets, which is about 280 words. People are...
Hey, my dream man! How you doing?
Yeah.
Did you finish the Harry Potter series, man?
Well, I'm on my second reading of it.
Second reading? Oh yeah, dream man!
Oh, yeah. God. Yeah, what character did you like?
Oh,
the
man.
Best?
HP, right? The main guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, he rocks, man.
He does. I would like to think that if I were in the real Harry Potter world, that I, you know, it would be me and Luna Lovegood.
Oh, Gerald, man, you are the man, Gerald.
Man.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
So you were reading it twice, eh?
I read it twice, and, you know, I'm just trying to live my life according to J.K. Rowling's, you know, life standards.
JK, she is the one. Like, she is super rich too, I hear.
Yeah.
She's made a lot of money off those books.
Yeah.
I
have her autograph picture here.
Yeah.
Oh.
I knew we shouldn't have used the idiot's guide to building this bridge. I mean, look at it. It's just a pile of... Why didn't we get some actual guidance here? The idiot's guide? Come on.
I mean, it's that number one bestseller, and honestly, I couldn't understand the engineering book I got about it, and...
I knew we shouldn't use the idiot's guide to brain surgery. What were you thinking? Look at him.
Science is really hard, and
plus the tables are so low now. I mean, why do we? We're cheaping out on its height of the.
See, I knew we shouldn't have used the idiot's guide to growing sane children. Oh my gosh, all of our kids are nuts.
And they're so tiny, too. I think we should have fed them more. No. But it wasn't in the book.
It's an idiot's guide, all right, for us idiots. And now we have multiplied the number of idiots in the world.
Well, we need the idiot's guide to disciplining them. Hey. Because they are all over the place.
Mr. Hill, thank you for coming in. So there's a rumor that that your wife was using the idiot's guide to training your children for your kids, and it's not working out so well in class.
You wanted to meet about discipline?
Yes, I'm afraid they're just...
I thought this was about their high test scores.
Well,
they're doing well academically.
They were doing well academically
until... Were doing well academically.
Until this training. I don't quite understand. I mean, I know that the Idiot's Guide books are quite popular these days.
Yes, we have a whole shelf of them.
You may want to rethink using those.
Don't tell me about what my rights are.
Well, can I just tell you, Sarah and Billy are now, like, leaping on the furniture and such things?
This is America. Freedom.
Yes, they're pretty free in class. That's
yes,
true.
Good. Yeah. So they're exercising their rights.
Well, they're exercising, yes. They're leading the class in jumping jacks and throwing the balls around.
So they have leadership qualities, is what you're telling me.
Well, I'm kind of, yes.
I, Donald Trump, have the Idiot's Guide to Democracy, and I think we're doing pretty damn good.
And, so for my TED Talk, after seeing this clip of Donald Trump, I just want to say that truly the problem with America's education system is the Idiot's Guide, the entire series of them. We don't have a bridge that can stand. I think that that's apparent, that we need to put a stop to the Idiot's Guide, or else we are gonna go down in history as the most dumb society that has ever existed. And that is my TED Talk.
Thanks for having me into your cell, guys. So I understand that you did well academically.
Yeah.
You had very high grades.
I got my GED.
Were you raised with the Idiot's Guide like I was? I mean, I was a whiz kid in school, but No judgment. I shouldn't have...
Idiot's Guide.
Yeah.
I don't read anything that has the word idiot in it.
You don't?
Guy is just no fun. He's reading his what is the guy? Tolstoy? Kind of name is that? It sounds like Russian or something, you know?
Yeah.
And
is he reading like the unabridged? You're talking unabridged?
He's, I don't know what bridge he's
very good
he's
word.
He's
or in. Someone who's
guys. I just got the Idiot's Guide to Breaking Out of Jail. Are you with me?
All right, yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's go meet in.
We'll come with you, but I think this guy's going to want to serve his entire term.
He's going to want the longer version.
He wants the long.
He needs it in order to finish.
Okay.
Reading. Just walk out of here, is that it?
Some prison. Low security.